Love you too, and welcome to Casio G-Shock GWG-1000. It's a knockoff Casio, user-friendly, and I can recommend you. This is a very good and toughest watch of G-Shock brand. As you can see, you have triple sensor here, you have some button display mode, compass, altimeter, and smart crown for adjusting. And you do have the city course here if you want to set the time zone. You can pull the out the smart crown, rotate it clockwise, and you pull it out, and then you hear chime once, then you can rotate the time zone you'd like to, or based on the place that you are. It's a very good watch. It has too many features, and also this button is for light, LED light. You can see not very clear because of this camera. It looks good. And here you can see this small hand for the section. If you go to Biorada with the mode, for example, press this to Biorada, temperature, record received, the time, and this is stopwatch, that is time reverse, alarm signal on, world time. Do have the receive time that I receive this watch. Location receive signal, sorry. And then you click it back to home time. And if you like to adjust your time zone, just pull it up like this. Rotate it clockwise till you see it loses. Then you pull it out. Then you can rotate in the series you want. If you're done, you can press it in. But if you like now to go into another mode, setting mode, you can DST, auto, key for chime, auto light. If you tilt your arm up and on or tilt watch, it's on off with seconds. With the slide too, you can set the seconds, 24-hour clock system, power save on because it's solar powered. Back to the ceiling, and if click the display, it goes to time. If you want to set a time, and then you can go to mode, hourly, that's a year, everything, date, and the day, and the month, and go like that. If you're done, you just push this background in. It's good for your security to unlock, to rotate the clockwise, push it in and rotate the crown until you feel that it's stuck like that. That's how it has to be, because it cannot hang. It's dangerous because it can stick or pulling or fighting or something, and then it can damage your watch or can damage your finger, your arm. So it is. So this is that brand, Vibresist. And you can see in here, triple sensor, multi-band 6, and tough solar. You can see Shock original. So that is GWG 1000. I recommend this one more than the arrangement, because the arrangement is also good, and it has any function that this also doesn't have, like sun up and sun down, moon tide, also moon age, sorry. But I do have another one, which is Gulf Master. Do have those included in, and easy to read as this. is quite two arms and two legs, but with me, I didn't throw the money down at all because it worth it. It's really worth it. This is of 10 years battery, you cannot change because it's solar powered. And if you live in the cold places, you just find the lead lamp and then you can charge it. So that's GWG 1000. Looks good, great watch. Love it. It's heavy, heavy. So guys, that is GWG 1000. And have a good day. See you soon with Protec or Pathfinder. Casio.